prettier than it.
Maybe not as pretty as the sunshine.
Fair comment.
Don't recognise it. Oh, we've been there already, but recognise it. And that's
the sun's on it. It does.
Get it later.
Yeah. So we're going straight, slightly over there, actually. Apparently. Yeah, I think somebody's FaceTiming while walking around.
It does sound like some sort of mechanical Mickey Mouse figure.
It is, I'm guessing they're on the other end of the phone.
Oh my god. You couldn't have made this up a few years ago.
Yeah, isn't it?
One of those things in Back to the Future that we laughed about.
Well, I suppose you can't afford to go away, but don't you?
No.
Yeah, you just wave your phone around a lot when you get there. Other one, is it then?
The other one.
The other friends.
Maybe he lived
there. Oh, they'll all claim that.
Yeah. They just moved around a lot.
Franz Kafka once stood outside this shop.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's fair.
I would check where it is available, but not
that
most
tall. Yes. Once I'm done this video, where the guy's standing. He's not going to. Yes, he can. is. I don't think it did. It was quite a heavy one there.
Yeah, it was a proper one, wasn't it? I mean, you had to return it to be able.
Yeah, I think it was leather.
I will sell the rest of the
Going. Very flamboyant. Good luck. With that. I'm not interested in the statue, just the bloke on it.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. No problem. Spanish synagogue. You're going to come along here. You're in a Spanish synagogue,
yeah.